Hello, listener. I'm Robin Dwight. Today, I will be speaking to three very different people about how people choose a candidate during an election in this part of the world. Mariam, let's start with you. The way a candidate dresses is very important to me. The right candidate must have elegance and use body language. Their hands, their voice, and their eyes are extremely important. Moore, what do you think?
Simple. I'll look at the wives or husbands. If they look happy, good. That means the candidates will make us hops.
Oh, come on.
Jacques, it sounds like you disagree. What do you look for in a candidate?
Most importantly, I consider the education level. We don't want ignorant people in office. We need education.